It's a cold and windy December 27th, 2010, and I'm sitting in the comparatively warm pickup truck waiting for a train. Conditions can change considerably when I have to get out of this truck, climb up in the bed of my pickup truck where my tripod is set up, and even though it's cold, it's a very beautiful day. Well, I just watched 282 by. He's meeting 732 up the road there. So I'll catch 732 down here when he goes southbound. In a moment, I'll be joined by a fellow rail fan that I just met today. His name is Robert, but they call him Bull. He pulled up and talked to me for a little while. Turns out Robert's one of my viewers. He doesn't subscribe to YouTube, but he sure watches my videos. How's it going? I'm gonna catch a coal train by here, and then I'm going to the house. There's one coming from that way. He's up here, Bunch. You saw one down there a while ago?
Yeah, kept there, get down there.
Well, I'll be waiting for him too far I go home then. Fella here tell me 736 coming from the other direction. This is gonna be train 732, southbound at Jackson, Georgia.